Los Angeles Kings versus New York Rangers. And right now the Rangers are leading by 2 points. LA, come on, bring a fight to New York. Show them you guys are not a bunch of weak dumbasses. You guys are strong, you guys are supposed to get good point. What in the world? A penalty! Oh yeah, that's right. There's another play here. The box for the penalty. Well, LA better start winning. Because I don't really know if I'm rooting for Rangers still. I mean, I did say in Game 3 I would not root for them. Or I might have not said that. I'm not sure exactly. I don't really remember what I said. I'm just hoping for the Stanley Cup. One team to get the Stanley Cup right now should be a Wednesday for LA to take the Stanley Cup. I mean, they had 5 wins. Maybe the Rangers can finally give revenge to LA for beating the Blackhawks. 1 win will not make a good idea for winning, for to make LA beat the Hawks. They need to win at least a few more games. If they tie it up, then it's going to be a hard team to root for. If the New York does tie the game up again, I'm hoping that New York will not win the Stanley Cup. Come on, LA! You guys are better than this. Stop getting too many penalties. New York done that last time yesterday, and they haven't gotten any points for Monday. Yeah, LA's having a bunch of issues now. People that are rooting for LA, they're having a bunch of issues. St. Louis always starts the engine for New York. And every time he starts it, New York always tried to tie the game up. This is going to be a really hard game to decide who's good. I mean, I'll take any winner for tonight, Wednesday. But mostly I root for LA, but if New York still will not, I'm hoping they'll at least try to tie the game up, and then I'll root for them again. Or LA, I can't really decide because they're both have the epic players in them, St. Louis. Also, Kopitar, those two are like the starters that start the game up straight for but they're like the engine to a board of the team. Still nervously in the box is Toffoli. Drop back for Girardi, given on over to Stepan. Nice move and a shot into the glove. Up quick.
Well, Mike Milbury wanted adjustments on the entry for the Ranger power play. Get the Kings going one way. The beautiful.
Oh, great. New ideas. Wow. They probably got that idea from a few new. Not a few new players. I was about to say that, and I just did. They probably learned it from. Well, I guess they learned it from other teams they took on in the season. That they're doing. Let's go, LA! Yahoo! LA point! Let's get 3 more points to make it 4-2. I mean, if they can get that point, shorthanded goal! An epic deke. That's even on the National Hockey League game. They teach how to do that. And they done that epically. Woo! Oh, land on your back. That's an epic. I remember when I raged against LA. Now I'm rooting for the team. 6 times in the last 10 games. Can't believe I actually rooted now for the Kings. That is not prophecy.